अस्सलाम वालेकुम। सिक्स क्लास टू डेज वी आर डूइंग एक्सरसाइज नंबर 3.6, क्वेश्चन नंबर 3। द स्टेटमेंट ऑफ द क्वेश्चन इज फाइंड द ग्रेटेस्ट मैयर ऑफ स्ट्रिंग दैट कैन मैयर एग्जैक्टली 27 मीटर, 45 मीटर एंड 63 मीटर लॉन्ग वुडन बॉर्डर एग्जैक्टली। दीज आर द गिवन बॉर्डर्स। वी हैव टू फाइंड द ग्रेटेस्ट मैयर ऑफ स्ट्रिंग। यू नो दैट स्टूडेंट्स, फॉर द ग्रेटेस्ट मैयर वी फाइंड HCF एंड फॉर द स्मॉलेस्ट मैयर we find LCM. So here we have to find the greatest measure of string. So the greatest measure of string will be equal to HCF of these three numbers. So the solution of the question is we have 27 meter, 45 meter and 63 meter. So the greatest measure of string will be equal to HCF. We can find the HCF by using any other method, by using division method, long division method, prime factorization method, or highest common factor. Here I am using the highest common factor. Prime factorization method. So 3 9s are 27, 3 1s are 3 3s are 9, and 3 1s are 3. 5 9s are 45. With 3s are 9, 3 1s are 3. With 2s are 6, 3 1s are 3, 3 7s are 27, 21, and 7 1s are 7. So prime factors of 27 are 3 multiplied 3 multiplied 3. Prime factors of 45, 5 multiplied 3 multiplied 3, and similarly prime factors of 63 are 3 multiplied 3 multiply 7. So we have to find the common factors. Common factors are 3 and 3. 3 multiplied 3 is equal to 9. This is our HCF, and this is the largest Meyer, largest Meyer of a string is 9 meter. Now question number 4 is, find the shortest length of the pipe that can measure exactly 4 meter, 6 meter and 9 meter long measure tapes respectively. Here we have to find the shortest length. For shortest length we have to find the LCM. We have digits 4 meter, 6 meter and 9 meter. So for shortest length we have to find the LCM. I am using the method of LCM division method. Sorry students, during the process of LCM we should not use the units of the digits. We use only the numerical value of the digits. So 2 2s are 4, 2 3s are 6, 9 as it is and 2 as it is, 3 1s are 3, 3 3s are 9. So our shortest length is 2 multiplied 3 multiplied 2 multiplied 1 and multiplied 3. After multiplication our answer becomes 36 meter. This is our answer. And question number 5 is, statement of the question is, the paper of a notebook is 18 centimeter by 24 centimeter. This is dimensions of the notebook. Ali want to cover the paper with square pattern of the same size. Square pattern same size ke, find the largest possible area of each square pattern, the number of square pattern that Ali can draw to cover the paper completely. The question is that we have a paper whose dimensions are 24 centimeter and 18 centimeter. Ali want to cover the paper with square pattern of same size. We have to find एरिया ऑफ ईच स्क्वेयर पैटर्न एंड नंबर ऑफ पैटर्न्स. फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी हैव डायमेंशंस, सो बाय यूजिंग डायमेंशन वी कैन फाइंड द एरिया ऑफ पेपर. एरिया ऑफ पेपर इज 24 मीटर 24 सेंटीमीटर मल्टीप्लाई 3 सेंटीमीटर 432 सेंटीमीटर स्क्वेयर. वी हैव टू फाइंड द लार्जेस्ट पॉसिबल एरिया. लार्जेस्ट पॉसिबल एरिया फर्स्ट पार्ट एंड सेकेंड पार्ट इज नंबर ऑफ स्क्वेयर पैटर्न. We have to find both of these things. For largest possible area, here the word largest, it is clear that we have to find the largest possible side by using the given sides. We have length and breadth. By using this length and breadth, we can find the largest possible side. For the largest possible side, we have to find the HCF. Here we using division method. 18 ones are 18, long division method. HCF is equal to 6. This is our largest possible side. Largest possible size is 6 meter. So the largest possible area of square is 6 meter multiply 6 meter, 36 meter square. The students, this is largest possible area. For number of squares, second part is number of square pattern. Number of square pattern is equal to, the formula of number of square pattern is equal to area of paper divided by area of square pattern. The area of paper we can find, we have to find in the previous page, is 432 centimeter square and area of square pattern is 36 centimeter square. After dividing, our answer become 12 squares. So these are the number of squares. Next question number 6 is, question number 6 is, in a morning walk, three friends step off together. Their steps measures at 70 centimeter, 76 centimeter and 90 centimeter respectively. At what distance from the string, from the starting point, will they step off together again? Students, we have three distances for different friends. At what distance they will step off again together? They will step off again together at the shortest distance. And for the shortest distance, we have to find LCM. So, as we have three distances, as 70 centimeter, 76 centimeter and 90 centimeter. For the shortest distance at will they step off together, we have to find LCM of these three digits (2, 3, 6, 5, 10), (2, 3, 6, 8, 16), (2, 4, 8, 5, 10), (5, 7, 35, 38) as it is, (5, 9, 45), our LCM become 2 multiply 5 multiply 7 multiply 38 multiply 9. This LCM will be equal to the distance at which they step off together. After multiplication, the distance becomes 23940 centimeter. This is the smallest distance. Now question number 7 is, Two containers have 850 liters with 650 liters of milk respectively. Find the largest container which can measure the milk. For the largest container, we have to find the HCF. So we have capacities of two containers, that is 850 liters and 680 liters. For the largest container, we have to find the HCF by using long division method. By subtracting, our answer become 170. 680. So HCF is 170 liter, and this is the largest. This is the capacity of largest container. That is 170 liters. So here our questions complete. Your diary is exercise number 3.6, question number 3 to 7, practice. Thank you, students.